Yan Province. Oh, Dian Wei namamu. Dian Wei, kita lihat senjatamu Dian Wei. Apa aja? Gak ada skill. Pakai Dian Wei dulu ya. Battle of Dian Province.
Okay. There are none who can stop me in battle.
Beli kapak lah, masa enggak jualan kapak kau? Jadilah.
Go and defeat their leader. I hear their leader is a large and powerful man.
Hello, Turban.
Be sure to keep your guard up.
Oh, some layang-layang, ya.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Wah, wah, wah.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
All right, who's next in line? Are you the ones that have been trampling my crops?
Kok namamu tanda tanya? Oh, belum masuk. Nanti dia gabung saw-saw ini.
Your skills are impressive. I have learned a lot from watching you.
Kita tes. Oh, mah pakai kepala. Tahu putus leher.
That must be the man. He's too good to serve as a yellow servant. Capture him alive.
Kan udah ku kalahin the big man.
Yes, brilliant work.
Being near you makes me feel safe. Don't pay any attention to anything.
Oh, ini bisa melayang kapaknya. The big man is not weak. Masih
now,
ada.
It's time we put an end to these vile animals of the Han.
Bisa kekurung.
We're going to face me. Step forward. This ought to teach you to stay away from our land.
I'm pulling
next in line?
Wah, jurus siapa itu? Sao masih sama sih ini?
Dian Wei, you have come to aid me in my trouble.
Wah. Wah.
Well done, Dian Wei. Deed worthy of the legends of old.
Halo. Yujin, keren juga jurusnya. Wah, kekurung kita di dalam.
Something doesn't feel right. It all seems quite different from when we fought that big guy.
Pulling back for now.
All right. Who's next in line?
We have received word from our scouts. The leader of the Yellow Turban Rebels is on the western mountaintop.
That man should be here. I want us to rush in there and capture him. Yes. Brilliant work.
Siapa itu? Keren kali, Yujin. Siapa military man?
Your skills are impressive. I have learned a lot from watching you.
Aren't you a member of the Yellow Turban? Your leader has already surrendered.
I have nothing to do with them. I simply can't forgive anyone who rules my field.
Gabung sama Shao.
Mustn't. If this keeps up, we'll all go hungry. Trampled by fighting, the fields and the people will starve. That's no good.
So, you were fighting to protect these crops? But try as you might, you cannot win. Your fields will be trampled in the end, no matter how many times you fight.
Huh? So, what should I do?
Join our cause. Fight to end this chaos. And to make the land rich and fertile once more.
If I fight with you, the war will end? Everyone will get fed?
That's right. Come, join us.
Makan aja otaknya makan.
Everyone! From now on, we fight with these guys.
Gendut.